I'm getting better than yesterday.
I'm getting better than yesterday. I started off as a featherweight. Mayweather had think I'm Major Payne. Damon Wayans with an ankle sprain. I'm getting better than yesterday. Got no excuses, I make a way. Whether I'm losing or gaining gains, I'm never losing, I'm gaining game. I'm getting better than yesterday. Told myself I'd never quit again. Made a promise that I'll never break. Gotta get it for my people's sake. I'm getting better than yesterday. Told
myself. What's up, BTY Nation? Coach Bobby back here talking about owning every moment, right? So every day we have a chance to get better or to get worse. I always say that. We never stay the same. We're always moving forward or moving backwards, right? Getting better or getting worse. And the difference between being average or worse than average and being great is very simple. It's about owning every hour of every day, of every moment. You see, what happens is we give away too many moments, right? We give away too many moments. We don't move forward enough. So every hour, we'll slice it by hour. Every hour of every day is an opportunity to value that moment and keep it to ourselves, right, and use it to our benefit to get better, right, to move toward our degree, to move toward playing varsity football, to move toward being a successful business owner, to move toward being a successful musician, whatever it is. Every moment, every hour of every day is an opportunity to either keep that moment to ourselves and our benefit or give it away. And so in every day, in every 24-hour period, we have to look at it in that way. Are we keeping and using those 24-hour clips, right? Those 24 blocks of time to our benefit. And many of us, if you're stagnated, if you've plateaued in your life, in your weight loss, in pursuit of your dreams, it's because you are allowing life to take away from you, or worse than that, you're giving away to life, right, more of these hour clips, more of these moments than you need to and should if you want to be great. So it's a matter from this day forward of looking at every day. You're giving away 8 to sleep, maybe, or 7, right? But the other times, right, you might be giving away 8 to your job currently. But even that, you can cherish some of that to yourself and get better in the moment, right? Get better at understanding, get better at speaking, get better at learning, get better at being confident, get better at doing all the things at time management that are currently valuable in your job, but will help you with other things, right? So when you're in the moment, right, you can still, when you're working, you can still use that to your benefit. But let's say you can't, right? So now you have 8 of sleep, 8 of work, right? 8 of sleep, 8 of work. That's 16. We got 8 left, right? So of that 8 hours in the day, how much of that are you owning, right? How many of the 8 are you sitting on the couch? How many of the 8 are you driving through and getting food for pickup to feel good about yourself in the moment? How many of that are you with your boys or your girls hanging out and drinking and smoking? How much of that are you wasting away and giving away to the world and not moving towards your dream? So it's a matter. It's a very simple matter. If I got 8 hours left out of my day, when I take away the sleep, when I take away the work, if I have only 8 hours, I'm not gonna give away half of that to the world, half of that to my competitors, half of that to my haters, half of that to the devil. I'm gonna keep it, right? I'm gonna use it to my benefit. I'm gonna get stronger. I'm gonna get faster. I'm gonna get smarter. I'm gonna be a better teacher. I'm gonna be a better motivator. I'm gonna be a better person. I'm gonna be a better father, right? Keep it to yourself, right? Use every moment, every clip of the 24 hour to your benefit. So when I was younger, I used it, you know, almost to an anal degree, right? I was like 15 years old and mapped out my whole summer, right? Every morning, get up at 7, go run for an hour. After that, come home, shower, and sleep. After that, come up and eat some protein, drink a crappy ass protein shake, then go do my speed drills. Come back, stretch, then go do my DB drills. Come back, eat, then go do whatever it is. And I have blocked out, okay, rest and relaxation. So I planned my time for 2 hours or 3 hours to relax. So if you plan it and it's to your benefit to recoup and refresh and get ready for the grind the next day, then that's great. But if you're on the couch just sitting away, if you're with your boys just drinking and smoking and partying and having fun, and you didn't plan for that as part of your progress and your benefit, then you're giving that away to your boys, to life, to the devil, whatever it is, right? You have to keep, if you want to be great, you have to keep each block to yourself and value each block of time. You got 24 of those blocks every day. You're giving away 8 to sleep. You're giving away 8 to work. You got 8 left. eight more blocks to cherish. Don't give them away. Keep them. Value them. Use them to your benefit.
I'm getting better than yesterday. I started off as a featherweight. Mayweather had think I'm major pain. Damon Wayans with an ankle sprain. I'm getting better than yesterday. Got no excuses, I make a way. Whether I'm losing or gaining gains, I'm never losing, I'm gaining game. I'm getting better than yesterday. Told myself I'd never quit again. Made a promise that I'll never break. Gotta get it for my people's sake. I'm getting better than yesterday. Told myself